Today we're going to be talking about our stretcher. A few things we want to know about it. It's all automatic, so we have to make sure that we know how to use all the equipment that's there. First thing to remember is our stretchers come in quite a distance from our truck, so we need to make sure that our tailgate is turned up every time. All we have to do is push the red button here to make it release. Then we pull gently on the stretcher and it comes out. When it locks into place, we will have green lights showing on our stretcher. And then we push the positive button on the handle to make sure that the stretcher goes down. You can use the upper one or the lower one, either one. They both work the same. You have to continue going until the levers at the very bottom come up. As you notice, if I push the negative button, it'll come back up. So these have to be completely clear in order for it to come loose. Then you can push the small red button and it releases it, and you can see the lights will start flashing. And then you're able to release your stretcher.